Good morning, everyone. May we request the participant, student, and guest to sit down as we start the program in 2 minutes. Please turn off your mobile phone or put it into silent mode so as not to distract our performers. You may clap or cheer to your friends and classmates before and after performance. Thank you.
To think about you in the way, but
Tina,
I will be like.
We have audiences. You are the host, remember? Not the participant.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Sorry. I'm so excited for today's event.
Yeah, same here. I am excited too. So allow us to introduce ourselves. I am Simge.
And I'm Tina. And we are your host today.
The talent show is a pretty famous show in many countries and places where you will show your talent and we will see talented people perform.
We know that some of our students have been waiting for this day, so we are not going to waste it any more of your time.
First, let's see who will be our first performers. Mm-hmm. We have Miss Seema and her students in grade 2.2, and they're going to do a Miss Seema and her students in grade 2.2, and they're going to do a dance performance.
Yeah.
Balloon, balloon, let's go.
đeo kính vào, đeo kính vào. Mềm nó lạ lắm, lạ lắm. Ask question. Ask question.
How are you feeling?
We feel amazing and excited to perform in front of the whole school as we've been practicing for months. So I hope that everyone is ready for our killer performance.
Wait, one more. May I ask what your group name is?
The name of our group is The Biebers, inspired by Justin Bieber.
Okay then, let's get started.
Now.
was amazing. Thank you. Now please stay on the stage for the judges' feedback.
Okay, well, first of all, I have to say, your future is so bright you have to wear shades. It was amazing.
Thank you, Mr. Joe.
Hello, Tutu. Well done. I love the outfits. I love the sunglasses. You look so cool. I loved it.
Thank you, Miss Leela.
All right, so I have only three words for this one. I love it. I love it. I love the way you guys was dancing, you know, was moving around. Especially, you know, the guy at the back with, you know, the green glasses. Is that him? Very funny. I love him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Next, we have Ryan, come from 4.2, who is going to sing It's Raining Tacos. Welcome. Are you excited today?
What?
Are you excited today?
Yes. Not really.
Not really? Is there anything you would like to say?
No.
Okay, let's get stuck.
It's raining tacos from out the sky. Tacos, no need to ask why. Just open your mouth.
A nice song. Thank you for performing. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
Ryan, it's so creative. I love your outfit. I love your sign. And I love the background as well. And I think everybody was singing along. Well done.
Thank you.
One more, please.
Ryan, in Mexico, they would say, que bueno, muy rico. Very good job.
Tango.
Okay. You can go. Oh my God.
Wait.
You have to remind them.
Yeah.
Remind them that it's legal. You have to remind them that this is not a concert. Just say that and I'm going to go out.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh.
You may clap or cheer to your friends and classmates before and after performance. Thank you.
Wait. Now we have John from 5.1. He is going to sing I'm Yours. How are you feeling?
I feel great.
Good. Okay then, let's get started.
I try to beat you, but you so hard I melted. I fell right to the ground. Now get back before the cooldown run out. I've been giving it my best, and nothing gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my idol.
Judge's decision.
All right, hello John, thank you for your performance. You know, that was amazing, I'm telling you. I like your little dance move to the song, you know, and you really put your love into the song. That was a wonderful act for me. I love it. Thank you so much, John.
Okay. Thank you.
Next, we have Braid 4.1 and 4.2 doing a dance performance. Welcome. Okay, may I ask what your group name is?
It's an Angel.
Angel.
Yeah.
Are you feel confident?
Because my music is a friendship, we keep t-shirt white and back, keep a student.
Oh wow. Okay, let's get started. That was so amazing. It looked like you had spent a lot of time to practice in. Now let's listen to the judges' comment.
Okay, girls, we just love, love, loved it. You did a great job and you are all in sync. It was wonderful. Showing you that you are the angels.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Performing for you now, we have Mia, Cindy, and Taylor from grade 5-1 doing a dance performance. May I ask what your group name is?
My name group is Ice Cream Group.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, thank you. Let's get started.
Without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
Thank you for performing. Let's listen to the judges' comments.
Girls, I love the dancing. You covered different styles. You worked well together. It was really well rehearsed and practiced, and it was beautiful. Well done.
Next, we have Liam from 5.2 sing Something Just Like Us. Welcome. Are you excited today?
Yes, I am.
Okay, then let's get started.
Just like
For performing, you have amazing voice. Thank you. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
Liam, you are our superhero. Great job. You did a great job with that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next, we have Mia from 5.2 singing us a song called My Heart Will Go On. Does this song have a special meaning for you?
Yes, because my parents love this movie.
Are you feeling happy or stressed?
I feel a little bit nervous.
It's okay, you'll do great. Okay then, let's get started.
I feel you, that it's
Thank you for performing. You have such a lovely voice. Let's listen to the judge's decision.
Mia, there is a very famous and powerful song. And match with your voice is very beautiful. And we heard all the power in your voice. Well done, we loved it.
You may clap or cheers to your friend and classmates before and after performance. Thank you. And now we have to pause to give our stage crews time to prepare the stage for the bus of participants. Don't you worry, because we prepare a video trailer of the performers for you guys. So sit back, enjoy watching the video and relax. Thank you. A band performance. The members are Nick Henry from 10.1 and Tom from 9.2. They are going to perform Sugar by Maroon 5. Welcome. Okay, I will ask. May I ask? What is your band name?
We are the Jazz.
Is there anything you would like to say to the audience before you start?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I wish you all have a good time enjoying my performance.
Okay, let's get started.
Thank you.
for performing. That was amazing. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
Okay, guys. First of all, I want to say you did a much better job from the rehearsals on Monday when you did the first audition. It was a big difference, we could tell. It focused on you and not so much the video behind you. So good job.
Yes, we appreciate that.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Hi, Tom. Can you tell which piece are you going to perform today?
I'm going to perform La Campanella from Liszt and Turkish March from Mozart.
Wow. Do you think you will bring a smile to our faces?
I wish that you'll be surprised and you'll enjoy this.
Okay then, let's get started. To our faces. Let's listen to the judges' comments.
Tom. Amazing, amazing. Your skills for your age. I can see you love the piano so much. Really, your passion came through. That piece is very difficult. Well done.
One more piano playing is Nancy from 4.2. Welcome. Okay. So Nancy, how are you feeling today?
I'm feel a little nervous.
Nervous? What is the song you are going to play for us today?
I play Lemon Tree.
Okay, then let's get started.
Thank you.
That was really good. Thank you for performing. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
Well, Nancy, that was amazing. At first, you were a bit nervous, but you pulled it out, and that was a great act. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. You did really good. Thank you for performing. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
Peter, that brought me back to Spain. It reminded me of being in a cafe listening to a Spanish guitar. It was really, really lovely. A great job. You did a great job with that.
Thank you. Now, let's welcome Jessica from 9-2, Victor from 10.2, and Daisy from 8.1. They are going to perform guitar with the song Time Machine. May I ask, do you have a group name and how did you choose it?
Our band name is Doraemon.
Yeah?
Why did you choose it?
So the reason why we choose the band name Doraemon is that if you have already watched the TV show called Doraemon, then you might know that Doraemon is a robot cat who owned a time travel machine. And the reason why is that we choose the name to express the desire to own one so we can travel back to those beautiful moments and times that we have passed.
And would you like to say anything to the audience?
Please be quiet and listen carefully so you can enjoy our performance.
Should I get it?
Again, may we remind the audience to please keep quiet so that we will not distract the performers. Please keep quiet so we do not distract the performers. Thank you.
Such a nice performance. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
Well done to the band, Doraemon. You guys bring different skills. The guitar was excellent, the keyboard was excellent, and you guys with the vocal bring it together. The final result is really great, and the ending, beautiful. The song. Well done.
Next, we have Lucy from 5.2. She will be doing a violin performance. have you been playing violin?
I have played violin for 2 years.
How do you feel today that you're on the stage?
I feel a bit nervous.
You'll do okay, don't worry. Okay then, let's get started. Amazing. Thank you for performing. Let's listen to the judges' comments.
Wow, that was, you know, powerful. That was beautiful. And, you know, from here, you look like an angel down to earth. I love your performance. Incredible. Thank you so much, Lucy.
Thank you.
Now we have Joseph come from 9.4 doing a saxophone performance. Welcome. Can I ask, how long have you been playing the saxophone?
Yeah. Thank you for your question. Maybe 2 years I like saxophone. Yeah.
Is there anything you would like to say to the audience?
Hello, everyone. I am saxophonist. Please, please, please cheer for me.
Okay, then let's get started. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
I don't know if we have to say anything after hearing the audience. Joseph, you did a great job. Great job. Thank you very much. Good stage presence also.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Now we have Ariel, come from 6.1. She will sing the song named Villain. Hi, Ariel. How do you feel when you come to the stage?
A bit nervous, but it's fun.
Why do you want to sing the song?
Because this is I sing at 6 years old, and I train it like very long, so yeah.
Okay then, let's get started.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So many shades of gray. How would I get out to murder suicide? Good is all it fades away. The mood on out of drama that you might be. Because I'm a villain. And it got this in the game. A chimok, a murder, chimer, a chimer, a mutimo. It's a villain. And it got this in the game. I'm killing someone. Maybe I'm killing someone. Maybe I'm killing you. Maybe I'm killing me. Maybe we all pretend to be the heroes on the good side. But what if we're the villains on the other? We all pretend to be the heroes on the good side. What if for the villains on the other? We all pretend to be the heroes on the good side.
You have a really nice voice. Thank you. Now let's listen to the judges' comments.
Ariel, I have a question for you first. Who sings that song?
Stella Jang.
It's in half in Korean, half in English.
Yes.
So first I want to tell you, you blew my mind away. Really, to hear you sing in English and in Korean is fantastic. I also want to tell you that I saw you in rehearsal and you've come alive today. You're a different person. You really had a good performance today.
Thank you very much.
Now we have Natalie from 3.7 sing Like I'm Gonna Lose You. Welcome. Hi Natalie, does this song have special meaning to you?
Let's love everybody around you before you lose them.
How are you feeling today?
I feel incentive today.
Okay, let's get started. Thank you for the performance. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
All right, first, thank you for your performance. At the beginning, you were a little bit nervous, but you keep carry on. And at the end, it was so powerful, it was so beautiful. You know, the way you perform, I love. You have a really, really sweet voice. That was amazing. Thank you for your performance.
Thank you. Yes, thank you.
We have a 5-minute break. Again, we have a 5-minute break. Enjoy watching the video trailer while waiting for the program to resume. Thank you. And Thomas and Moon from 6.2, please report to Mr. Jason's office, room 518 in the break, please.
Let's get back to the show. Now let's have a seat and we will watch the video trailer. Let's see who will be our next performers. Thank you. Now, let's welcome a group from 3.1. They will sing together the song named Something Just Like Us.
One, two.
All right. May I ask, what is your group name?
My group name is Cherry.
Such a nice name. May I ask you all to introduce yourself?
My name is, we're from 3.1. My name is Anna.
My name is Tracy.
My name is Mia.
My name is Olivia.
My name is Suti.
My name is Ruby.
Okay, thank you. You can start now. Let's go.
Yes.
I'm rereading books of old, the legend and the myth, Achilles and his skull, Hercules and his gifts, Spider-Man control. You wanna know how much you wanna rip? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gift, some superhero, some fairy tale prince, just something I can turn to, somebody I can hit. I want something just like this.
That was really good. Thank you. I like that. Let's listen to the judges' comments.
Girls, I loved that you were all in precision, all following the steps and the songs exactly the same. You did a good job. Very good. Thumbs up from me.
Let's welcome Cherry from 2.2, who is going to do dance pole performance. Welcome. Hi Cherry, how are you feeling today?
I'm happy.
You feel happy? Okay, thanks. Now let's get started and have fun. Amazing. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
Cherry, first, your dancing is amazing, but you had two different personalities. You can show many kinds of dances in there. It was amazing to see the change. It was fun. We enjoyed it so much. Well done.
Thank you.
Next, we have Jenny from 5.2. Now she will dance to her performance. Hi. What song will you dance for today?
Money. Money.
Oh. Do you feel nervous or happy today?
Happy.
That's good. Okay, let's get started.
It's the end of the month and the weekend. I'ma spend this check, everything on me, yeah. I'ma tip myself, I'ma spend it on myself. I'ma drop it like it's pouring, I'ma pour it on myself. Check, 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 check the money making bank account number. That's that shit that's never getting bounced on your back. I do the money dance, I just made a honey best. When the stars say sign for it, I'ma leave my autograph. Dollar bills, dollar bills, watch it fall. Listen to my money talk, spend how I like it. Yeah, everyone know what I mean. Me, when it's a green, I mean go. Give me what the hell I want, give me what the hell I want. Check the money making bank account number. That's the shit that's never getting bounced on your back. I do the money dance, I just made a honey best. When the stars say sign for it, I'ma leave my autograph. Dollar bills, watch it fall.
Thank you. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
Wait, wait, wait. All right. Thank you, Jenny. All right. That was stunning. For a minute, I thought that you were Jenny from the Blackpink, you know? That was amazing, you know? Thank you for your performance. That was really, really excited, you know, performance. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we have John and Selena from 5.1. They will sing it, Imagine. Welcome. Welcome. Hi, do you have a... Hi, do you have a room name?
No.
How are you feeling today?
So excited.
Okay, let's get started.
Imagine all you've ever
for listening.
Thank you for listening.
Thank you for performing. That was amazing. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
That was a very lovely rendition of Imagine. You did very well, kids. Your voices worked well together. So good job. And Miss Lila really, really loved it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's say hi to Bunny from 5.2 doing a ballet performance. Hi, Bunny. How long have you been doing ballet?
I think about 1 year.
Do you have anything to say to the audience?
Vote for me.
Okay then, let's get started. Thank you for performing. That was amazing. Let's listen to the judges' decision.
Bunny, that was a beautiful performance. Your body and your position are very precise. Your movements are very excellent. It was beautiful. You were all over the stage with great presence. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's welcome Kelly from 6.1 Wheel doing the dance performance. Welcome.
Hi.
Hi. Are you excited today?
Yes.
Can we tell us what kind of dance you will show us today?
I dance with the fan.
Oh, wow. Let's get started. That's what amazing. Really good. Thank you for performing. Let's listen to the judges' comment.
All right. Thank you, Kelly. I remember when you were doing your audition, we said that you just need to be more creative and you show that work today. And also, I love the moves and you smiled today. Finally, it was beautiful. It was magnificent. I really enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, we welcome a group from grade 9.1. They will sing together the song named To the Moon. May I ask, what is your group name?
A group name is Callisto.
And would you like to say something to the audience?
Let's enjoy this spectacular ending performance by having a walk to the moon with us.
Okay then, thank you. Let's get started.
Person told me you're crazy, nothing foolishly true about you all the time. Every night I fall asleep, chasing and dreaming, looking for your eyes, Daisy.
And the foolishness we lose from time.
Thank you for performing. Let's listen to our judges' comment.
Okay, first of all, big improvement. Big improvement. We loved what you did, how you changed it up a little bit. The audience loved it. So great job, every one of you. Good job.
And now we have to wait for the judges to do a conclusion, and after that we are gonna watch a video. Thank you.
Thank you.
And now we have come to the conclusion. I'm pretty sure you are all excited to find out who among our talented participants make it to the top five and the champion of Golden Night Got Talent 2023.
Who do you think will win today? Is it from primary department or secondary department?
I can hear you. I can. You can tell me. Continue.
Give a loud cheer to your favorite participants.
Well, yeah. I heard you all. So while waiting for the announcement of winner, we prepare a 6-minute video trailer to look back at the time and when the student had their audition. Enjoy watching. You next, Tina. I have the results.
Tina, I have the results on my hand now.
I want to know who won, but I would like to invite judges to come to the stage for announcement, the winner. Welcome.
Okay, we do have the winners. Everybody that performed did a really good job. It does show that our Golden Knights does have talent, so we do got talent.
So before we announce the top three, we have an extra prize for the most creative costume.
The most creative costume goes to Ryan in 4.2.
Ryan, come on down. Ryan, come on down.
Grade 6, congratulations!
6.1, Kelly, come on up! Most creative design, background, performance, costume.
Goes to Lucy with the violin act.
5.2.
Wonderful
Lucy,
act.
Lucy, 5.2.
Come on down, Lucy. Second prize for this year's Golden Nines Got Talent. Congratulations to Cherry 2.2!
The winner. Who do you think is the winner? Oh, it was close and it was a tough decision by the judges. But the winner is Tom in 4.1 for his piano playing. As he runs down, come on up, Tom. Let's hear it again for Tom, who is going to have a hard time carrying everything off the stage. Thank you for our first Golden Knights Got Talent winner. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you to our MCs for doing such a great job, and the backstage crew who's running behind here, all the teachers and all the TAs who helped put this together. Thank you for the parents for coming over too. Thank you so much. So listen up, please. Elementary needs to have lunch first. High school, secondary, please sit down. Let the elementary go first. Grade two,
high school,
go ahead.
Please wait. Grade nine, please wait. Wait until elementary gets out first. Elementary needs to get out first for their lunch. Please wait.
Grade four, stand up, go ahead. Thank you.
congratulations to all the winners today.
Thank you for a successful Got Talent show school year 2022 and 2023. We will see you again next year.
Thank you.